Ladies and gentlemen, your next contest is a singles matchup for one ball, and it will be officiated by ref Jeremy.
Singles contest, a very up. And Joey Ace, the five-star stud, not ready as of yet. Joey Ace taking his time. He will compete when he is ready. As I was getting to, Joey Ace versus Ace Austin was a very well-publicized match. Many people on Instagram in particular were looking forward to this singles contest. And we got a lockup here. Both men relatively the same size and stature. Maybe about 10 pounds muscle difference goes to Ace Austin. Ace no longer has control as the poppy, the stud, El Jefe, Joey Ace back in control, but Austin bests him with a headlock takeover. Ref Jeremy in great position, checking those shoulders, making sure we don't have a premature count. Austin grapevining that free arm. Oh, but a hair pull with the other. Joey Ace, one of the more stellar talents out of the New York area. Currently residing in Brooklyn, based out of the Lower East Side.
Yeah.
Great chain wrestling here. Very back and forth at this particular moment. As the five-star stud is in control. But Ace Austin questions that. Oh, but Joey Ace answers. Oh, he got a finger bite there. Even the ref was confused. Ace in total control of this one. Very early on, we saw the mind games. Now we're seeing great back and forth wrestling action. Ace Austin now, great ground, great position with that headlock. No avail with that drop kick. Huge elevation on the leg drop. Ace Austin, one, two. First near fall goes to Ace Austin. We saw that signature Joey Ace drop kick, but no one home. Oof, stiff chop there by Ace. Austin, another one. Great following on social media. Getting a lot of traction. Well-traveled competitor, coast to coast. Just coming back from Los Angeles. And he's here with us for NEW Summer Brawl. Oof. Look at those kicks. Right in the midsection. Right across both rib cages. Great surfboard there, set on the ring. Excellent position by Ace Austin. And Joey Ace now telling the official no as Austin transitions knees to still apply the pressure. Ooh, stiff forearm there by Austin. Hard Irish whip. Austin follows up. Ace now thinking high risk. Oh, look at the elevation. Great crossbody. One, two. Two count, great opportunity created by Joey Ace. Only a two count, but he's got to stay on his man. Oh, round a small in the back. Joey Ace, of course, been in the ring with Greg Valentine, Brutus Beefcake, Demolition, a mainstay in Staten Island, New York. And despite those accomplishments, Ace will not, I repeat, will not hesitate to bend a rule or two to get to three counts. Ace utilizing four of those five counts. Austin now feeling the effects of that eye rake. Oh, Ace perhaps saying a suplex. Beautiful. Incredible elevation by Joey. One.
I like the guy with the milk stuff on.
Only a one, but a lackadaisical cover if you ask me by Ace. No. Ace able to go behind. Oh, yes, the O'Connor roll. One, two. Ace Austin able to kick out. Huge clothesline. Ace has a brief moment to regain his composure, but he's got to stay on Joey, and he does. great back and forth exchange between these two high risk competitors. What's Austin thinking? Whoa! Catapult knee, and the five star stud is reeling. Austin, with his unique offense, as we are clearly seeing. Oh! Rana stomp! 1, 2! And a two. You've got to give it to Joey Ace for kicking out of that one. But I mean unique, scintillating offense on the part of Ace Austin. Austin's got Ace in the corner. Oh! Joey Ace almost reverbing into that corner. Ace Austin catapults him again. Oh, and now it's Joey Ace. It's Prince Poppy, it's the five-star stud begging off. Oh, come on, again to the eyes.
Now it's my turn.
Once again, proving the point that Joey Ace will not. Oh! Ace Austin says, no, no, I'm still in control. Off the ropes. Great roll through. And now Joey hits the drop kick. Austin is reeling. Wow. Press play on the DVD. You might get a three count. 1, 2. Very tight two by Joey Ace. Whoa! Incredible moonsault. 1, 2. And a two. Tremendous athleticism by the five-star stud. But only a two. Joey Ace now saying that this could be the end. Oh, no, no, no. Great back and forth exchange as these two are just duking it out for what has been a stellar contest here at Summer Brawl. Austin able to evade that strike, as now he has Ace reeling. Oh, for the run! Senora Sunrise! Joey Ace just hit his signature maneuver! Can he follow up with the cover? There it is! 1, 2! That is in fact a two! Joey Ace completely nailed Senora Sunrise on Ace Austin. Incredible. Joey Ace now signaling for that signature elbow drop. And if he hits this, Austin is done for. Too much time, giving Austin the opening.
One, two.
Ref Jeremy administering the count. We are approaching three as you hear Joey Ace reeling in pain from missing the elbow.
Five, six.
coming back up at 6. And we have got a Donnybrook. We are going fisticuffs with these elbows. Oof. These guys are spent. Look at Joey Ace. Just hammering away right into the ear area. Scintillating sequence. Oh, up, 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 up. Look at the strength. Look at the strength. No. Roll through. 1, 2. And that is a 2. Joe Ace gets caught with the cartwheel. Oh, good night. 1, 2, 3. We got a 3 count.
Here is your winner, it's Austin!
Oh, it is not over yet. Oh! Wait a minute!